call yesterday for a reservation for today. I always ask first what the breed is. She said beagle. My spidey senses tingled. I said pure beagle. Because we don't take pit bulls or pit bull crosses. She said maybe some terrier. So she walks in just before closing with a pit bull and two beautiful little boys about 6, 7 yo. I said, that's a pit bull. She was super nervous and all over the place. Said she was emotional. All were wearing big masks and she couldn't stop adjusting hers. They just adopted it in Sept. She said they told her it was beagle and American bulldog. I said, that's a pit bull with beagle legs. She said she didn't know. It was the first dog she had. I didn't believe her because she hadn't mentioned the American bulldog earlier and did mention a terrier. I told her about this group and dogs bite and pit bull victims awareness and that it wasn't a good dog for her two boys. She said they wrestle with the dog and play rough with it and it had started biting their butts but it was just in play. I told her it wasn't a good sign. So I wasn't happy about it and told her I could keep it for the night but she had to come and pick it up as soon as possible first thing in the morning. Then I gave the shelter a call. Strayhearts said they would call me back. I asked what were they thinking placing a dog like that for those two boys. She said the lady was lying, they told her it was a pit. I said it was still a poor choice. She said they go through a lot of tests to determine gentleness and, I'm sorry, was there any biting involved in your situation? I said the dog had started nipping the boys at home and they better smarten up and read more about them. She said it's just a stigma. I said no, it's facts and statistics you need to pay attention to and gave her the same info. She said well, we're just going to have to disagree because I think it's a stigma. Wow. So her stigma insisting they're harmless is putting lives at risk. I said if anything happens to those two beautiful boys it will be on her conscience.